Hello students, and now we move on to unit 2, part B, the dear departed part 2. So we saw Abel Meriwether coming down, and all of them were awestruck. They did not have any words to speak. They were first of all shocked whether it was the real Abel Meriwether or the ghost of Abel Meriwether. And Victoria was first one to find out whether he was a real one, and she was very glad that Abel Meriwether was real. And then she sat behind him, cuddling. Immediately, Abel Meriwether expresses his shock over Elizabeth Jordan at his home, because Amelia and Elizabeth had had a big quarrel. Elizabeth had not been in his home for a long time. Later, he searches for his slipper, and he finds that Henry is wearing the slipper. And then he sees that all the table is set for tea, and he thinks that it's better to have a tea because he was really hungry at that minute. Then he asks Amelia why the bureau was down and why the clock was also down. Then slowly Elizabeth could now find out that Amelia was slowly trying to pinch the bureau, the slippers and the clock. And she told the entire story to Abel Meriwether, that Amelia was thinking that he was dead and she was trying to pinch all the things. And both the daughters start blaming each other. Then Abel Meriwether is very pained at heart, because both the daughters did not even bother to come and look at him. They were much bothered about his property, discussing whose share is what. So he decides that he is going to alter his will. He is going to give all his property to the one with whom he lives with when he breathes his last. Then both Amelia and Elizabeth Jordan want him to be with them. Now, Abel Meriwether refuses to be with any of them because he could find the true colors of his daughters. Then he makes the three decisions. One is to alter the will. Then he says that he is going to pay the premium of the insurance. And then he lets out a very shocking news that he is going to marry John Sherrocks, who keeps the Ringo Bells. And the reason he states is, it is better to live with a person who likes him rather than be with the daughters who treat him as a burden. He feels that it is better to live with someone who is very much affectionate. In this lesson, we have the humor hidden in every part of the story, wherein Henry wears the slipper of Abel Meriwether, Amelia pinches the table, Jordans are late because they are busy, they might have been busy buying new dress for the morning, that is a black colored dress, and then you see Victoria and everyone trying to find out he is dead, or Abel is dead or alive. And then we see the humor when both of them fight for Abel after he says that property belongs to one who is with him. And then at last the most shocking news, wherein at the ripe old age he decides to marry John Sherrocks. Thank you.